And Cumberland County Schools is the first to announce it will send students home early tomorrow to try and get ahead of the possible storms. Classes will let out 2 hours early on Tuesday. All athletic events and after-school activities scheduled for Tuesday, including the school board meeting, will be canceled or rescheduled.